I'm such a lucky man and having the probably the oldest bartender and a guest bartender at the American at the Savoy Hotel, Joe Gilmore. So Joe, welcome back in your home house, the place where you spend your beautiful bartending life and created this moonwalk. Can you tell us about the moonwalk? Who was it created for? I remember that. So if you can't remember, I just would love to remind you, it was in the 1969, marked the first man on the moon, so that's why it was named Moonwalk for Neil Armstrong. Neil Armstrong sent also, yeah, Neil Armstrong also sent a personal letter to Joe to thanks to creating this fabulous cocktail. So I think today is a perfect time to see Joe in action while he's making his moonwalk for us. So Joe, the bar is yours. And also I'd love to say thank you very much on behalf of Julian Lafont, who couldn't be here, who also supported us with Grand Manier, and also Charles for Louis Robert premiere, which we were talking about this moment, which was actually created. Good job, Sanders. Joe correct me that he always shoots his moonwalk, so Joe, it's your drink, you shake it. Here we go. Yeah.
You still got the touch, Joe.
You got a hard shake.
Yes. I remember the shake. Look at the steady hand. Look at the steady hand in there. Just for you youngsters, you don't lose it. You'll take it with you. You'll take it with you.
And we garnish it with the orange. Fantastic. This part is done, so for the always there for the hard work, you always get something what you deserve. And what you deserve last year was a lifetime achievement given by Mixology magazine in Berlin, which you could not attend, but we did a little movie. We said thank you, and the trophy is arrived. So it's my honor and privilege in behalf of Mixology magazine to hand it over in your hands that it belongs to. Joe?
Well done.
Yes. Try this.